some other content here, making another video for you guys. How you guys compare Cambrier? If you guys beat the Easter egg on Shell and Shuffle, but actually I just beat it, Skullbuster and Shell and Shuffle. So you want to, of course, go into a game, any game, doesn't matter, public, anything. Choose the film and you want to choose Shell and Shuffle. Now the code here that you want to input is simply up, up, right, left, down, left. Now if you do that fast enough, oh frick, I went crazy. There, you will have Pam Greer. So the next time you start up a game, previously on zombies, and I'm gonna cover it. And you start up your game, and you have Pam Greer at the bottom, you will start your game simply as somebody very special, and you will start it up as Pam Greer. There's nothing. Yes, you started up Pam Greer, which is pretty sick. Prepare for an honorable death. But yeah, that's how you play as Pam Greer in Shell and Shuffle. Be the Easter egg. You don't have to be both. Just with light, Easter egg. The and there you go. Hope you guys enjoy this guide, and see you guys next time for another guide. Peace out, everybody.